following contest is for the undisputed WWE Heavyweight Champ. Introducing the challenger from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 272 pounds, Ripple H.
This could be a very momentous night for the challenger. His dreams could come true tonight, or his career, much like his left leg, could be shattered. The game, as we have been informed, that left quad hanging by a thread. But nothing on God's earth could have kept the game away from this match on this night against this man. They get, ladies and gentlemen. Triple H won the Royal Rumble, giving him a title shot against Y2J. Triple H and Stephanie, who have been having marital troubles, found out that Stephanie was pregnant.
Oh, that's right. They were going to renew their wedding vows live on Raw until Linda McMahon called Triple H and told him the pregnancy was a giant lie, thus ending the relationship.
Stephanie then sided with her, one has to imagine, that Stephanie's presence at ringside is a significant disadvantage for Triple H.
Well, the man threw his marriage away, JR. A lot of people call Stephanie evil, but let me just tell you, evil doesn't look that good.
Give me a break, King. Stephanie McMahon is a Jezebel, plain and simple. Have you forgotten that she and Triple H planned the entire McMahon Helmsley era? Usurped power from her own father, then tossed Triple H aside. The Game, pulling a page out of Ric Flair's book with a figure four.
Hey, be careful, Stephanie.
Wait a minute. She dug those fingernails right into the man's eyes.
Stephanie, look out.
Oh, no. Triple H with devious intentions.
I think I see a look of concern on Stephanie's face.
Stephanie got herself into this mess.
Oh, no! Don't you dare do it!
And Jericho with a missile dropkick that separated the Game and his soon-to-be ex-wife.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Echoing to the far reaches of this packed arena. That was a ton of velocity.
Oh, and Triple H saw it coming.
This is why they call him the Game King. Triple H is the ultimate student of the game. The Undisputed Championship is on the line here at WrestleMania 18.
I think I see a look of concern on Stephanie's face. This can't be how she expected the match to go.
Stephanie got herself into this mess, conniving and scheming behind the back of her husband.
You have to understand her side, JR. You have to understand her side of the story.
Three. Come on, move it.
Triple H spots the opening.
Four.
Triple H exacting a measure of revenge for the quad injury suffered at the hands of Jericho last May. I'll never forget that, King.
It was a sickening sight to watch Jericho nearly end the career of Triple H. And it looks like... Oh, no. He's going to pedigree him.
The Game going for the pedigree here. Destroyed as well. This could very well be the last time that we see the Game in a WWE ring.
Back into the ring now.
Will you give me a break? Look at the unbridled arrogance of Chris Jericho.
Nine.
So ready for this. You can't leave yourself open to Triple H like this.
There's that double A spine buster by Triple H. Triple H, so calculated as he prepares to further decimate his opponent.
Yeah.